Hello, my name is Eli. But anyway, guys, welcome back to another taste test video. This time it's gonna be on the Pizzarello Takis by Totino's, whatever you wanna call it. So let's go ahead and try one bite, shall we? Okay, I don't think you have to cook them, well, in the microwave, except for the oven. But yeah, these are really good. The cheese in it tastes good. Luckily, it doesn't have pepperonis in it, so. Yeah, guys, like, comment, subscribe.